Check, 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 check. 2, 3, 4, 5. Anyway, Monet was popular, but was too young up until what, last year, the year beforehand. How can a 97 jive with the last end of the 80s babies? You know, 6 months in the belly, 1989, bring him up to, you know, early 1990 birth, and he did survive. We're all talking about the Andy C from New London, New England, and his story since being announced, his birth being announced while he was born, to a live audience of 600,000 people at Uniondale, New York, Nassau Coliseum. They have a studio album about it, The Grateful Dead Show, Wake Up to Find Out. And we left off with, we were playing seven celebrities, and now since about almost 12 months ago, there's now eight. She's old enough, and he figured just start up a YouTube chapter. Why not? See if we could find her online. And plain as day, it says this and this and this and all sorts of privacy things. And then. Anyway, she a decent friend, similar to his first friend, or possibly first peer he's laid eyes on, besides the dozen dames, which would be all local kids from grade school, sort of, K through 5. His first 12, but after school, they'd have to be involved with the Grateful Dead or the Jerry Garcia Band or some sort of Green Party or some sort of something spectacular, extraordinary, alternative, and female to boot, or at that, rather. So, Keelan Garcia, right, he meets along with his fingers and toes, or just after, when he's such a little man, weaned from the bottle and given a gal. So, that would have been about 1994. Besides that, he weaned off the gal and weaned into school for music. Gets given a guitar about the size of just a little bit smaller than his height. Said, that's the same guitar that I was playing not too long ago. The Jerry's passed it. One guitar led to another, and it's his 16th birthday.